To create a bronze piece, always a difficult process. This one was my long-time memory of my ballerina experience when I took ballet classes and danced. How to put ballerina sculpture just on one foot and even though just on a toes. It's very difficult in plasticine because the material is very soft. She has to be moving, she has to be balanced. Then the sculpture transferred to wax. When you see me working with black material, it is a wax. And wax have another difficulty to correct it with the heat, which sometimes burn your hand. Wax on top of it, very fragile materials, not easy to work with it. And finally, ballerina in bronze, but not always the way you plan it completely. And she has got her character, she has got her mood, I would say, her romance. She sings with her body, because dance is the song by plastic of body expression. That's why it's charming for me. That's what I try to implement into bronze. You must touch sculpture to understand how it feels. I always suggest my guests on my exhibition to touch the sculpture, to lift it, to feel it, because it's not like a painting. It has to be sensed. And bronze, eternal material, it will survive the centuries and even millenniums.